How the chicken is getting next door when her parents went out. She phone say, hey boy, come on right around. So I knock at the door, he was standing with a bottle of red wine, ready to pour, dressed in a long black satin, laced to the floor. So I went in and we sat down, stopped kissing, caressing, told me about jacuzzi, sounded interesting. So we jumped right in, all calls diverted to answer phone. Me and her parents were kinda cool, but they were the fine line between me and you. We were just doing things young people in love do. Parents trying to find out what we were up to. Saying, why were you creeping around late last night? Now that I see two shadows moving in your bedroom light. Now you're dressed in black, when I left you were dressed in white. Can you feel me? Clear, and she'd ask me to come out. I'd say, hey girl, come right around. So she knocked at the door. I was standing with the keys in my hand to the 4x4. Jumped in my ride, chicken and nobody saw. The club we went in, we got down, bound, bound to the rhythm. So it was early morning, thought we better be leaving. So I gave you my jacket for you to hold. Told you to wear it, cause you felt cold. I mean, I didn't mean to break the rules. I weren't trying to play mom and dad for fools. We were just doing things young people in love do. Parents trying to find out what we were up to. Saying, why can't you keep your promises? No more saying you'll be home by 12 from strolling in at 4. Out with the girls but leaving with the boy next door. Can you feel me? Who's property? Said you've been queuing for a taxi, but you left all your money on the TV. Can you feel me in?
Can you feel me in?
All this interior is me checking up on you, baby. Watching your every move, think someday they might approve, baby. Why were you creeping round late last night? Why did I see two shadows moving in your bedroom light? Now you're dressed in black, when I left you were dressed in white. Can you feel me?
Can you feel me?
I'm not ready to answer